sensual woman. Deep within you lies the natural and healthy need to satisfy all your senses. Your sensuality is your body's gift to you. You can open up this gift now by opening up your mind, heart, and body to unfold the full potential of your feminine nature. You are already a sensual woman. Deep within you lies the natural and healthy need to satisfy all your senses. Your sensuality is your body's gift to you. You can open up this gift now by opening up your mind, heart, and body to unfold the full potential of your feminine nature. You are already a sensual woman. Deep within you lies the natural and healthy need to satisfy all your senses. Your sensuality is your body's gift to you. You can open up this gift now by opening up your mind, heart, and body to unfold the full potential of your feminine nature. You are already a sensual woman. Deep within you lies the natural and healthy need to satisfy all your senses. Your sensuality is your body's gift to you. You can open up this gift now by opening up your mind, heart, and body to unfold the full potential of your feminine nature. Listen and let this program awaken all your senses and your sensuality.
Take a moment now to find a comfortable chair to sit in. This program is most effective when you assume an upright position with your spine straight, feet flat on the floor, and your palms facing up in your lap. You may find it more comfortable to place a firm pillow behind your back to achieve this position. If you are listening to this cassette at bedtime, you may wish to lie flat on your back. By positioning yourself correctly, with your spine straight, you are creating the proper conditions to open up your natural channels of energy, to open them all the way up and allow them to flow freely. Although the following relaxation technique may be new to you, it is completely safe and natural. Now, close your eyes and begin by taking a long, slow, deep breath. Breathe slowly and deeply. Fill your lungs to their fullest. And release. If you are listening to this program at a time other than bedtime, you will always come away feeling refreshed, positive, and full of energy. If you are listening before bed, you will drift off to a pleasant and restful sleep after the program is over. Continue to breathe slowly and deeply. Let your inner mind receive, absorb, and act upon what you are about to hear. You are safe in this place of peace and concentration. Breathe slowly and deeply. Imagine that you are being bathed in a waterfall of soft, pink light. This light is the most rich and beautiful shade of pink you can possibly imagine. Let this glowing light flow in you and around you, filling your entire body. Breathe and feel the warmth relax your body. Allow this cleansing light to penetrate every muscle, every cell, and every nerve of your body. Pink carries the vibration of beauty and passion, and it is the color that is in you and surrounds you now. This light is enhancing and intensifying your inner and outer beauty. Take a moment now to check that every part of your body is completely relaxed.
See, smell,
are totally safe and free. There are no rules here. You can express yourself and be exactly as you'd like to be. Revel in this scene, and I will return in a moment.
Physical pleasure. I am now filled with a healthy zest for life and physical pleasure.
It's healthy for you to talk about your intimate desires freely and openly.
It's healthy for me to talk about my intimate desires freely and openly.
It's healthy for you to talk about your intimate desires freely and openly.
It's healthy for me to talk about my intimate desires freely and openly.
You release any and all negative thoughts you might have about your body and your sensuality.
I release any and all negative thoughts I might have had about my body and my sensuality.
You release any and all negative thoughts you might have about your body or your sensuality.
I release any and all negative thoughts I might have had about my body or my sensuality.
You are a sensuous woman, and men are attracted to this quality you naturally possess.
I am a sensuous woman, and men are attracted to this quality I naturally possess.
You are a sensuous woman, and men are attracted to this quality you naturally possess.
I am a sensuous woman, and men are attracted to this quality I naturally possess.
You love and respect your perfect body, and others love and respect you.
I love and respect my perfect body, and others love and respect me.
You love and respect your perfect body, and others love and respect you.
I love and respect my perfect body, and others love and respect me.
You are free and willing to gratify all your intimate needs and desires.
I am free and willing to gratify all my intimate needs and desires.
You are free and willing to gratify all your intimate needs and desires.
I am free and willing to gratify all my intimate needs and desires.
Free to relax, let go, and enjoy all the sensual pleasures of your body.
I am free to relax, let go, and enjoy all the sensual pleasures of my body.
You are free to relax, let go, and enjoy all the sensual pleasures of your body.
I am free to relax, let go, and enjoy all the sensual pleasures of my body.
You enjoy all sensual pleasures, whether they result in completion or not.
I enjoy all sensual pleasures, whether they result in completion or not.
You enjoy all sensual pleasures, whether they result in completion or not.
I enjoy all sensual pleasures, whether they result in completion or not.
Your partner gets more pleasure out of your satisfaction than you ever realized.
My partner gets more pleasure out of my satisfaction than I ever realized.
Your partner gets
partner gets more pleasure out of my satisfaction than I ever realized.
Your intimate and emotional desires are natural,
intimate and emotional desires are natural, honorable, and pure.
Your intimate and emotional desires are natural, honorable, and pure.
My intimate and emotional desires are natural, honorable, and pure.
You release any and all negative thoughts you may have had about your body. You are perfect. Your body is perfect. And you have all you need to please your partner and yourself.
I release any and all negative thoughts I may have had about my body. I am perfect. My body is perfect, and I have all I need to please my partner and myself.
You release any and all negative thoughts you may have had about your body. You are perfect. Your body is perfect, and you have all you need to please your partner and yourself.
Any and all negative thoughts I may have had about my body. I am perfect. My body is perfect. And I have all I need to please my partner and myself.
The more you let go and give in to your own physical desires, the more pleasure you experience.
The more I let go and give in to my own physical desires, the more pleasure I experience.
The more you let go and give in to your own physical desires, the more pleasure you experience.
The more I let go and give in to my own physical desires, the more pleasure I experience.
You communicate all your desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to you.
I communicate all my desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to me. All my desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to me.
It's okay to experience all your bodily sensations. All parts of your body have a unique and special sensual response. It is safe to satisfy what feels good to you.
It's okay to experience all my bodily sensations. All parts of my body have a unique and special sensual response. It's safe to satisfy what feels good to me and to my partner.
It's okay to experience all your bodily sensations. All parts of your body have a unique and special sensual response. It is safe to satisfy what feels good to you and to your partner.
It's okay to experience all my bodily sensations. All parts of my body have a unique and special sensual response. It is safe to satisfy what feels good to me and to my partner.
Your partner gets more pleasure out of your satisfaction than you ever realized.
My partner gets more pleasure out of my satisfaction than I ever realized.
Your partner gets more pleasure out of your satisfaction than you ever realized.
My partner gets more pleasure out of my satisfaction than I ever realized.
The more you let go and give in to your own physical desires, the more pleasure you experience.
The more I let go and give in to my own physical desires, the more pleasure I experience.
The more you let go and give in to your own physical desires, the more pleasure you experience.
The more I let go and give in to my own physical desires, the more pleasure I experience.
You communicate all your desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to you.
I communicate all my desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to me.
You communicate all your desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to you.
I communicate all my desires freely and openly, and this communication is automatically returned to me.
All these affirmations are already at work to open your mind, heart, and body to receive all the sensual pleasures which are yours for the asking.
All these affirmations are already at work to open my mind, heart, and body to receive all the sensual pleasures which are mine for the asking.
All these affirmations are already at work to open your mind, heart, and body to receive all the sensual pleasures which are yours for the asking.
All these affirmations are already at work to open my mind, heart, and body to receive all the sensual pleasures which are mine for the asking.